How to survive a sucking kandiru swarm.
What did he say?
I don't even know what a kandiru is.
I don't know what that is either, dude.
The kandiru, at 2.5 centimeters, feast on the blood of larger fish by attaching to their gills. And if you believe local legends, they could attach themselves to a surprising part of your body.
Your cock.
Why'd they say surprising like that, bro?
Surprising part of your body. So if you're surrounded by a school of kandiru,
tuck it.
Is your urethra at risk?